will get a penalty.
Oh.
detectors.
Oh.
noticeably improve your times in all sectors. Brakes are at optimum operating temperature. Track is pretty empty right now, lots of space. Your first sector time is good. You're dropping off dramatically in the last two sectors. 5 minutes left for this session. Good job. It's not going to be easy getting into the next qualifying session, but we know you'll give it your all. Displays information relating to the various upgrades that have been added to the car. The guys back home in the factory will be improving every aspect of the car over the course of the season, but you can also help speed up this development by taking part in R&D objectives. Easy to start with, the track's wet. Be careful not to drive over the white line when coming out of the pits or you'll get a penalty. Until they clear. first row of the grid. We've been awarded a 10-place grid penalty. Looks like we're close to using the